Good evening to you who has come to watch my videos, whether you are new to my channel or whether you are a recurring consumer of my videos, I welcome you. So today, as per usual, I will be doing my channel naming. So, drum roll. Yes, pretend that my finger flutters are drum rolls. And today's channel naming goes to Frivolousfox ASMR. Frivolousfox ASMR. So, if you would like to discover that channel, if you don't already know it, the link is down in the description. You can go and click on that link, and when you go to her channel, please say hi from me. So today's video is a little bit different from my normal videos because I've changed my setup. I'm now trying to record by using the backwards camera on my phone because I'm told that my light sources, my lighting is better with the flash from my phone. So I'm trying it that way, but it's taking me a little bit out of my comfort zone because I can't see myself in my camera as I would usually be able to do. So this is taking me a little out of my comfort zone, but I hope that the video will be relaxing nonetheless. So today's video is with this wonderful little object. It's a wind chime, and I'm going to be making some noises with the wind chime and a little bit with the background as well. So for the most part of this video, I'm not going to be talking. It's going to be a no talking video apart from this little presentation that I just did. Let's get started. Please sit back or lay back and enjoy the lovely soothing sounds of this wind chime. You can, if you wish, imagine that there is a light breeze blowing the wind chime. also, I would like to just point out the fact that I am wearing this blue top, which I'm hoping is within the camera's view. On the back there is a dove, and at the bottom is, I don't think the camera can see that far down, but I just embroidered the word hope with sequins, and this top is 100% handmade. It's one of the creations that I make. I know that has nothing to do with ASMR, but you know, it's my channel and I wanted to mention it because I am quite actually really proud of my creations. I just wanted to mention that. Try and get a little bit of rhythm going. Actually got some quite nice sounds to it. Thank you. going to make this video shorter than my usual videos, as it's the first time that I'm trying out this type of setup where I cannot see myself, so I can't check if the visual is good. Obviously, I checked before starting, but it's not quite the same. So, I'm going to make this video shorter than usual, just to see how it goes. And if it goes well, maybe I'll continue filming this way, or at least in certain videos, if I think that the video, if this setup suits the video, the content. So for now, I am going to say goodnight, and I would like to remind you that the link to the channel that I named in the beginning of the video is down in the description, where you will also find the link to my Facebook account and to my Instagram account. I wish you all very pleasant dreams and lots of serenity and well-being, and I will see you in the next video.